was right there. Hard to tell if he was actually grabbed, but he just stopped. Stopped and stared at the bench. And then called for a technical foul. Now, it looked like on that play initially that Brown shoved Harden to the ground. That George Niang, that right arm.
Grabs the leg of Brown trying to stop him from running back.
Yep, absolutely.